Hi, my name is Whitney. I have been in dog shows basically since I was in my mother's womb.
I didn't understand a damn thing he said. I understood like one or two.
He just talked to
So Itzy and I made the trek to compete across. All I remember is hearing Tabasa scream in the crowd because she was so happy, and then the tears just started flowing.
He stressed me a little bit because he had to finish trimming the golden.
This is what Sterling lives for.